platinum group metals, or PGM, are classified as critical raw materials by the European Union. The main application for PGM is in automotive catalytic converters, where these critical metals play an essential role to neutralize toxic gases. The EIT raw material project is an upscaling project which aims at lowering Europe's dependence on the external supply of PGM. CEBRA does this in two ways. First, by optimizing the recovery of PGM from end-of-life automotive catalytic converters. Second, it does this by substituting up to 60% of the PGM in catalytic converters by copper, a more abundant, less expensive, and less geopolitically sensitive metal. The five partners in CEBRA cover the full PGM value chain. We start with end-of-life catalytic converters and we remanufacture new catalytic converters.
Recycar is the company from Group Comet who treats the cars before shredding. We are treating here between 20 to 30 cars per day. What is the treatment of a car? It's a depollution. So we are here taking out all liquids from a car. Also, we take out tires, battery, clim gas, and catalytic converters. In the CEBRA project, Group Comet is responsible for taking out and collecting all catalytic converters and packaging them and delivering it to Liège University.
So we are currently developing a method based on XRF gun to know directly and quickly the amount of PGMs and the distribution among the different automotive catalytic converters. And based on this, we will mix the catalytic powders in order to make new recipes for manufacturing new type of automotive catalytic converters.
The role of the university within the CEBRA project is to perform the pre-processing of the material, after that to characterize it, and we will also study the hydrometallurgy of the rhodium. So the idea is to leach the metals and to recover them after by precipitation, and we will obtain a metallic powder directly usable by monolithos.
Then we have Technalia, where they will be extracting the metals with deep eutectic solvents, and comes into play monolithos, who will construct and operate a pilot plant where they will generate polymetallic catalytic powders and re-impregnate some new catalytic converters. And then the last partner is Fiat, the car maker, through its CRF Research Center, who will actually validate these new catalytic converters to the European standards. The following impacts are expected from the CEBRA project. Number one, securing raw material supply. This is with more efficient collection and recycling rate. Number two, designing advanced material solution. This is through the substitution of PGM by copper. Number three is closing material loop. This is by raising consumer awareness in the implementation of a circular metal value chain.